YouTube, what's going down? What's going down? Bread truck, bread truck, bread truck. All about the bread truck. Trying to get my bread up. You feel me? Don't mind my bed if you can see it. I just take my sheets off every day so my dog can get in my bed while I'm driving. I don't want him dirtying up my sheets. But anyways, nevertheless, I'm back with another video. Oh, ran to a Snyder driver today. I was just asking some questions, you know what I'm saying? My pops wanna get a truck and drive for Snyder, so you know, just asking questions. Salute to you, John. I think that's his name, John. John, I believe. I'm bad with names, so don't think I'm, you know, my memory is horrible. And we had a talk, I got a headache, you know, I've been dealing with some things, you know. Been dealing with some things. But shout out to you, John, for the info and the insight that you gave me about Snyder. I appreciate it. You know. But yeah, that's all this video was, man. Giving a shout out to John, man. A salute to you, John. Shout out to you, man. You the real MVP. Nice truck, by the way. And I know I told you that when I seen you, but again, nice truck, by the way. And another shout out I want to give to another one of my subscribers. His name is Ryan. I met him about a month ago, and he do the same thing I do, man. I be trying to get money outside of trucking in every avenue, every way I can. Shout out to you, Ryan, for giving me a little game on the cars and the auctions and stuff like that, because that's what I do. I buy cars at an auction, you know what I'm saying? If they need something done to them, I fix them up, try to sell them, woody-woody-woo. Shout out to you, Ryan. You know, I met him in Louisiana. Real solid dude. I appreciate you, Ryan, for, putting me up on game. And, you know, if you ever need some game and you need, you know what I'm saying, I'll put you up on game. You feel me? Shit, that's what we supposed to do. We supposed to lift and elevate each other. You know what I'm saying? If we can help better the next man, why not? You know what I'm saying? So, hey, you know what I'm saying? Hey, salute to you, man. That's what I'm about, man. I'm about helping people out. God damn. I'm about helping people out, man, looking out for the next man. If I can help somebody out with a piece of advice or some information or whatever, man, I'm gonna do it. You know, cause, you know, this universe is a motherfucker, man. You know, I'm just trying to get all the good karma I can, you feel me? Shit, you know, so. And not only that, I don't be looking for nothing in return when I help people. That's what a lot of people get it twisted and they get it wrong. Like, they be trying to help people out, but they be looking for something in return. Like, some people or some YouTubers, they'll be like, oh, I can help you with flatbed videos. I can help you how to tarp and strap, blah, 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 blah. I can help you do this and that, but I'm going to charge you $200 or $100 for this video. I'm going to charge you $300 just for a phone call. Man, fuck all the bullshit. If you cool and you genuine people, and you ask me for my number for some advice or whatever, and you see me out here one of your truck stops, man, don't be shy, say what's up, and shit, I just might give you my number. You know what I'm saying? Cause I'm, you know, I ain't friendly, but I'm friendly. I read people. You cool. Hey, you know what I'm saying? Whatever. You know what I'm saying? But shout out to y'all, man. Shout out to Ryan and shout out to John, man. So, man, y'all keep between lines, stay safe out there, man. And maybe I'll see y'all out there. Peace.